Hello, I'm going to show you how to rename a batch of files with Automator on your Mac. Because I have a folder here which I want to rename. I used to have a lot of pictures and which looked very disorganized with different file names. And this is a folder of my iPhone photos, and I just want to rename them so I know where they're from. So I used to do it like this, and then iPhone, enter, and then do it again, and do it again, and do it again. This is going to save you a lot of time. I'll show you. Open up Automator, and you should. By the way, I did that with opening Spotlight with Command Spacebar. Opening your Automator by opening your Spotlight, and which I think is the fastest way of opening applications. So Command Spacebar, and it's already there. Press Enter. Then you will choose. You are going to make a workflow. So choose workflow, and here are all the actions that you can apply to your folders and files. So files and folders, and what we're going to do is ask for finder items. I'm gonna check this box because this allows you to select more than only one file. No, this is fine. The action afterwards is renaming Finder items. Then it will ask you if you want to copy your old files with the old existing names in order for you to back them up or whatever. But I don't need it. Don't add. The specifications of this action is now added, and what we're going to do to the files is not add text, not add date of time, but make them sequential. We'll make it a new name and make them iPhone photos. Place a number after name, start at number one, separated by dash, example iPhone 1. Yeah, looks fine. Show. Press option show this action when the workflow runs. It only shows you what is happening. It doesn't really matter. Then if you want to reveal them afterwards, so open up the folder after the action is done so you see the result, you have to ask reveal finder items. So if you only using this effect once, then you press run and it will ask you which files you want to add and want to change, and then it's almost done. But I'm gonna want to make this a template, so I'm gonna use this more often. I have more folders and I don't want to do this all over again. So I'm gonna save this. Save. I'm gonna save this batch, rename, and make it a workflow. And I'll save it for my desktop for now. Look, it is here. I'll show that it works. I quit the application by Command Q, and see what happens when I open it up now. Aha, it's what we created now. So if you use it another way, you only have to change the name. So you only have to change the name the next time, and then press run. Now it asks you which files you want to rename. I want to rename my rename file. Then you press Command A, select them all, or collect the first one and then press Shift and the bottom one and then say choose. Then you get the same specifications as you already did, but this is all fine, make sequential, continue. It deletes the old files you just saw quickly, and it will make them sequential. Here you see what it did, and now you know how to rename files on a Mac. I found it will probably save you a lot of time, at least it did for me, so good luck.